you don't listen that much. But some of y'all don't listen at all. The same shit they be pushing your buttons. Got a grown man having withdrawals. I don't mind if you don't listen that much.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, hi, my name is Judith Uriel. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Make sure you like and turn on your post notifications so you can always know when I post a new video. Trust me, it's good over here. And if you're a returning subscriber, what's good? What's popping, OG? Sup?
Take me out of the tent.
I woke up on the right side of the bed today. I mean, I woke up so happy. Yeah, so I said to make myself, sorry my love, you want some smoothie? Okay, just this part. I know you don't like strawberry smoothie. Yum, you like it, huh? Good? Okay, I'm sorry. So I decided to make something nice for myself, and I made this spinach oats pancake. You guys already saw the process of how I made it. I really like it. It's one of my go-to breakfasts. It's really yummy, really mwah. No, it's not bitter, because a lot of people believe that greens are like bitter, but it's really not bitter, because I mean, there's banana inside, there's strawberry, there's oats. Oats is not bitter. And you can put like your cinnamon or sugar in it. I don't put all those, you know, I just like it plain like this. And if you're feeling really sweety, just add your whipped cream or your date syrup. That is today's breakfast. So this week, basically, yeah, I'm not gonna be doing anything so stressful because I did all those things last week. Yeah, so this week is just, you know, a chilled week for me. I'm just gonna be home with Andre, spending time with him, bonding, not too much work for me, which is yay. Oh, so good. Andre and I are gonna be doing something very exciting this week. We're going to see Grandma and Grandpa. We're gonna see them tomorrow. Yeah, I'm gonna see them tomorrow. I'm so excited. I mean, I get to rest because they're going to be like obsessing over him and everything. And you know, me, I'm just gonna be in my room, like, you know, chilling, resting, chatting. But I'm just gonna be on Instagram the whole day, or I'm just gonna sleep. Oh, anything. So yeah, I'm so pretty much excited. So I think today after breakfast, I'm just going to bathe Andre, chill with him some more. Clean up the house, not too dirty. It's actually not dirty, just, you know, clean up what I used to eat, and we're in the sitting room, and you know, that's basically it. And then after that, I'm going to start packing, so you guys are gonna pack with me. By the way, guys, thank you guys so much for the love on my recent video. We have like some views, guys, so thank you so much for that. I mean, the views is like higher than expected for like one day. It's not even up to one day, it's like 18 hours. I will get into my 24 hours. So yeah, thank you so much. I'm really glad you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys want me to do, you know, I don't know, like, what would you guys like to see for me this year? Let me know in the comment section below. I'm just going to enjoy my breakfast. And since this is here, yeah, I know I said a little. I'm sorry. It's just some whipped cream. I really like it. I prefer it to the normal Aunt Jemima syrup. Well, if that's not available, well, I'd use date syrup.
Mmm. Oh my god. Mmm. I love this. Ah. Good.
Facial appointment with Hello Perfect is tomorrow by 10 a.m. I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but I'm gonna try to make it work. Also, I don't have a sitter, guys. I don't have a babysitter right now. I don't have a nanny, so it might be tricky doing my facials tomorrow. I might have to reschedule, but I'm just gonna try to. I don't even know, guys. I don't know. I really don't want to postpone it. I wish I could, like, you know, carry Andrew while I do my facials, but nah, it's impossible. It's what it is. By the way, guys, we got a new package from Confetti Beauty. They sent me this beautiful set of. Ouch! The PM scratched me. Are you shouting for me? Yeah, that's how painful it was. Sorry, I'm coming. Anywho, this has been this gorgeous nail sets. I'm just gonna open it here. I actually know the color because I picked the one I want. And so we're unboxing it right now. And yeah, so this is, ooh, I like the new packaging. So this is the nails I picked, just plain white. I don't think I've done white in the past before. So thank you so much, Confetti Beauty, for coming through for this mama over here. So Valentine is on Monday. Valentine is coming. Where is your boyfriend? I'm really hungry now, guys. Taking care of an infant is stressful, but I love it. I'm just taking you around what I'm doing today. I think after eating, I'm going to pack for a trip. Yeah, anyways, let's go eat. Started packing. Andre has been on my case since morning. So this is what the packing is looking like. I'm just going to, like, quickly just hurry up. So it's just for one night, but he's going to have, like, you know, two night wears because I mean he's a child, right? So one onesies and then this two piece, and then probably if he wants to play and then the weather is too hot or whatever, he would wear this one because, you know, it's also onesies and it allows a lot of air in his body. This is the one that he would wear when we're coming back. Cool like that. Yeah, I'm taking like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Pampers. Andre, do you think it's too much? I don't know, but I'm taking 7 Pampers just in case of anything. Let's go. Guys, I just got to my facial appointment. I'm about to do my review, and you know, I told you guys that she said that it depends if I have breakouts that I have to do a treatment, but if I don't have breakouts, like if I'm not reacting to the treatment, then it's all good. I don't have to spend more money. I don't have to keep using my products. And guys, I have been diligently using my product, as you guys already know. So car. Who's this? I drove my friend's car. And if I'm going to patronize her hair, I might as well drive her car to go make it. Don't you guys think so? Period. So this is what you're saving me, huh? Owo and stash on Valentine's Day. What? I mean, why are you such an adorable man? Baby, where's the sausage? No sausage. I want to.
It's to. Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Valentine's what? I'm big. I know what I think. When it comes to you, but I guess you're curious, huh? So let me show you what I can do. Cause I don't mind taking my time. Stay in this bed. This man is very funny. So I just came out of the bathroom and I just saw like two dresses on the bed. Just said, you know, we're either of them. Let's go out on a date to have a reservation for 6 p.m. I'm like, okay, are you sure? Are you joking? Well, he can't be joking because the dresses are there. So yeah. And now he's giving me like 30 minutes to get ready. Dude, I've been here since morning. Since last night. Why did you not tell me early in the morning to get ready? I have to do a rushed makeup in 30 minutes. And that is taking me out on a date. Are you gonna come with us? Are you? You are? So this is not date night anymore. This is family time. Hi, on Valentine's Day. But anywho, you're my boy.
I'm the only girl. Why are you smiling? You're my boy. Oh, you like that, huh? You're my boy. I love you. Raising the Tobagos, we growing like fresh tomatoes. Them boys on fire, too fuego. We pass it round, hot potato. Everything is new wavo. I'm with my sweetie like Quavo. Need my cheese, need that queso. Need my bread, need that bankroll. Wake up, yes, Lord, I'm thankful. Another day on my schedule. Steady blocking the devil. I tell a hater, God bless you. Cherish moments that special. You gotta keep the momentum. If you love me, then I love you. And I could never forget you. Some memories don't fade. Sometimes you miss the old days, but nothing change, lest you change what's around you, how you think, how you live, how you speak, how you walk, how you blink, how you talk, how you teach, how you reach, let it sink. What's your purpose? What's your passion?
In the pain, what's your plan?
Is it plane? On a plane? Hydroplane? I'm just playing. What's your purpose? What's your passion? Did it pay?
What's your plan?
Is it plane?
On a plane? Hydroplane?
I'm just playing. I'll be my Joby.